Hey, students and parents. My name is Betsy Wharton. I teach medical terminology and emergency preparedness. And the priority for this first week of school as we approach September 3rd, which is when your first homework assignment will come out, is to get to know each other. And we're going to do that in whatever best way we can figure out. So my favorite idea is that you come and visit here in the garden and we can have a regular face-to-face conversation without a mask on. And so my friend Big Mama, she lives here along with her partner Houdini. Anyway, we'll let her go. She would love to have you come and visit. She does bite sometimes though. It depends on what kind of mood she's in. So along with this video, there's gonna be some contact information. Let me know what you think you can do. If you can stop by the garden sometime between now and next Wednesday, September the 2nd. Evenings are fine. Sunrise here on a clear night is amazing. So I just hope to see you. I'm so optimistic that we're going to have a great year. I've got tons of ideas for how to make this happen, both remotely as well as here in the garden. So anyway, that's enough. I went over my minute. I can't wait to meet you all, and I hope you enjoy these last few days of beautiful summer.